And if you've never made an MRE fish,
we are eating MREs, which is gonna be great.
How are you today, Blake?
It's really disgusting.
Yeah, that's what I've heard.
Like, not all MREs are disgusting, but this one is particularly. So all you do is put this chemical bag. And it starts heating up and it boils it.
Whoa, we get to eat chemicals. How fun. But my mom's gonna kill me.
It sometimes doesn't work. Like, if you.
Probably takes a while.
It normally takes about a minute to start. But we wait anyway.
Where did you fill it up?
You fill it up here.
Go to line.
Oh. Holy cow, that's hot!
Yeah.
Holy cow!
Like I said, it boils it.
That is cool. How does it do that? Whoa! I am amazed by this MRE.
I? Is it I or E?
MRE.
MRE. Because look at that. That is just awesome. That is cool.
And this is a nasty one, though. Like, yeah. Some are good. I assure you, some are actually good.
Some are good, but this one's probably going to be disgusting.
This one's not like good.
Is that a cookie?
Those are delicious. You should eat some.
Cookies with a K.
Wait, no, you can only eat them after to get the nasty taste out of your mouth.
Cookies. Chippers.
Ready to go.
Okay, we're ready to go. I switched cameras because I have two of them.
It's good stuff.
Oh gosh, that
and now I always use my pliers.
That doesn't look pleasant at all.
It's not. Trust me, there are a lot of good ones. It's just this is not one of them. I'm sorry, government, but you should give our soldiers better food. So people
don't, they eat this right in the middle of the battle.
Yummy.
I don't smell enough.
Oh, your hand smells.
Oh gosh.
That's the chicken.
Should we get some plates?
No. Okay. You eat it out of here. Get the true experience.
Oh, okay.
You eat it with this spoon.
With this spoon.
They don't give you forks.
Do you want a spoon?
No, I'm not eating it.
What?
It's nasty.
Okay, I'm the only one eating this?
Yes, it's disgusting.
Ooh, they gave us sugar. They knew it was gonna taste bad. Instant decaffeinated coffee.
That coffee.
97% caffeine.
That coffee is disgusting, by the way. It's really bad coffee. They also gave us rye crackers, which are always stale.
Grape jelly. They knew this was gonna taste horrible, so they're like, let's just give them a lot of stuff to make it taste better. Oh.
Ah, I smell the caffeine.
Oh, gosh. Sunset.
Oh
my gosh, I feel like I'm eating cat food right now. Okay.
Now, here's how you properly eat it.
Oh, did you see that juice? Did you?
Oh, that's disgusting. I'm gonna get a paper towel.
That's
disgusting. Mmm. I'm gonna leave this.
Eating here $7 has never been so much fun.
Eating $7. Oh gosh. It seriously smells like cat food. Man, if only YouTube could smell.
It wants to come out and get you, Jacob. Yeah, bite it.
Oh gosh.
It's really bad. Okay, I'll take the first. You'll use this spoon. I'll. Gosh. Alright, hold on, no. We just have to eat it this way. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
It's like really bad chicken.
Raw cat food.
I could eat that in a survival situation.
It sounds like a sponge. Oh gosh, it dripped juice again.
Oh, paper towel to the rescue. I don't know if I can swallow this thing.
I hope you can.
Do you swallow?
Oh yeah, I swallowed it. I bet I'm gonna eat some more too because we have to finish it.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
This tastes wonderful.
What? Tastes like cat food.
Cat food? It's still like a sponge, but it has no taste.
I'm getting a mouthful of taste too. That's just disgusting.
You wanna look at that?
Look at that.
That's the worst MRE there is. So that's if that's the worst, then the rest can't be that bad. The one I had before was way worse. Like, it was rotten. But this one still tastes rotten.
It's rotten. It's like cat food.
It is like cat food. That is true.
Now we need to eat some cat food and compare.
That's a bad idea.
I know.
We probably don't.
It's slimy in here.
It's all squishy like salmon.
It is literally like eating a sponge.
I know. Oh, look at that juice!
I dare you. I dare you shoot you. It's slimy. Just stick your mouth on it and drink it. Oh my gosh. You're gonna puke.
Oh, you're dripping.
Did you swallow? You're gonna die! These are delicious. Was that bad?
It's horrible! It's like 40 times worse than the chicken itself!
How is that possible?
Oh gosh. We need like a garbage can or something.
How can the juice the chicken is sitting in be worse than the chicken?
That's what made the chicken so terrible. Juice!
Blake just sitting there eating his cookies.
Shut up. I love my cookies. You have to drink it.
I drank it. You have to drink it.
I want my cookies.
You're so paper towels.
Literally smells like wet cat food.
Because I put my mouth.
You're gonna pour it in the cups, I think. Oh gosh.
I know, it's so gross. Don't drink all of that. I drink some.
That's disgusting.
That's what makes the chicken gross, people, and we're drinking that.
If I drink this, all of this, you have to drink the rest, eat the rest of the chicken, and drink the rest of the juice.
That is not fair. That is so not fair.
Well, you have to eat the rest of the chicken.
You'll understand what my chicken is after. Okay, let's count this down, people. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I swallowed.
I have to drink the rest of this?
Look, people, it looked like I peed my pants.
Okay, no, you just have to eat the rest of that. You don't have to drink
it. That's it.
The chicken is getting all of it.
I drink way more juice than you.
I know.
You owe me to eat all that chicken. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. Oh, it's oozing away.
Paper towels don't damage. Okay, so right there. This is very good.
This is so good!
I have to eat all of this?
Yep,
I already did this twice. Okay. Oh, I got a little bit of paper.
I drink like half a gallon of juice.
I did too, not that much though. But
I may be exaggerating a little.
It was still hot. He drank more than I did. Or I was just like a...
Oh no. Stop! You're grossing me out! It's like oozing out of your mouth.
On your cheek, on the side, you're like... So much chicken.
Is that good, Jacob? Is it too spongy for you?
So much chicken.
It's literally like eating a sponge. Man, you smell like dead fish.
I know. What do you think I've been eating?
Probably probably dead fish. No. Dude, I'm just gonna eat all these cookies.
What a day.
Oh. Are you okay, dude?
He almost threw up.
I don't know if I almost threw up, but that's not.
That was the weirdest part.
This isn't gonna work, is it?
This isn't the best water.
What?
Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Visit Blakish's Blakish is channel. And. Okay.
Okay.
See ya.
Bye-bye.